You can add or edit data from previous months. The application allows you to add, modify or delete data from the last 2 years of CEVIS. Click on Year tab. Press the top left button. If there is any selected month, it allows us to edit such month. If no selected month, the button allows us to add a new month. In this example, we will add September 2017. Press the button. The warning is because the protected mode is enabled. We need to disable it in order to modify historical data. This is just a security measure to prevent mistakenly data changes. To disable it, go to the Settings tab and deactivate the protected mode option. Go back to the Year tab. Press the upper left button without selecting any month. Select the desired month to add from the list. The application automatically detects the absent months from the last 2 years of CEVIS. In our example, we select September 2017. At the top, we can see now the name of the month we are adding. Enter the data for that month. We can also indicate whether serve as precursors or other. Confirm the data with the upper right button. Now we can see the new month at the list of months. If we want to modify one month, we must first select it. In this example, we will modify the September month to select it. Press the top left button. And we can modify the data as well. Confirm with the top right button. It is also possible to permanently delete one month. To do this, select it, press the top left button for editing, and use the delete button at the top left to eliminate that month. A warning will ask us if we really want to permanently delete it. If so, select Yes. Otherwise, cancel.